So yeah. Pardon, I'm putting the heater on.
Can you hear me, Jack?
Yeah, I'm here. What is it?
Jack, the area's full of Trigens. Looks like they're mutating humans, not just animals. Don't come down here. It's far too dangerous. What?
Doyle, what are you gonna do? You can't just leave her down there to die.
There aren't a whole lot of options, Jack. Hell, she's halfway across the island from you.
Can you lead me to her?
I can give it a shot.
Right then, I'm going in.
Stick your hand into your ass, warm it up. Kasha, that might be your personal preference, but I'd rather not have something stuck up my ass. Hello. Oh, maybe we could crouch below that, huh? Or we just go the ladder. They were nice enough that it didn't deal damage. Yeah, that was weird. I thought we would die. I used the ladder.
Did you see something? Holy
wasting shotgun ammo. Kick W. I didn't see him! Blind playthrough. literally blind. Oh. Wait, what the? What the fuck? No! Oh my god. Lucky? Yeah, I mean, maybe I'd rather die than just walking all this way again. That would probably be faster, not gonna lie. Saber? New haircut? No, not really. I've not cut my hair in like 2 months, 3. I've just didn't do my hair. And it's a bit long. I'm gonna get it cut in the next couple of days actually. Go down again, huh? I think. Because we did have steam over here that we couldn't go through. Do you mind telling you I'm too good? I'm also thinking of getting a haircut soon. You got the chamber drip. An exam in 1 hour, damn. How long is your hair, Saber? Okay, man, chill. When it starts getting close to getting in my eyes, it annoys me. Yeah, same actually. Like, my hair actually, it's exactly that length where it's getting in my eye and it's really annoying. That's why when I cut it. Man, they don't like dying. But yeah, it's like, usually my mom cuts it, shaves the sides and then cuts the top a bit. But she was on vacation for 2 weeks now. So there hasn't really been time. Guess I'm gonna go there probably tomorrow. Shave your entire head. Yeah.
Did you see something? Did you hear that?
Where did that nade go and why are they not dead? Man, what the hell? What? Wait, what? Peter would wouldn't suit it. Depends on the person. Peter would look weird with no hair. You would look like a good skinhead, like everyone else. Don't lie to him, Kesha. You should get a skinhead too, then. I will blame you, Kesha, if he does it. When I was young, then my parents taught me I looked dumb. Luckily, I don't remember how I looked. You know, my parents, like, there was a time when I was wearing a cap, when I was like, I don't know, 15 or something. 15, 16, and I would like wear it to the side. And my parents were like, don't do that, only the idiots do it. And I like a baseball cap. And I was like, what the fuck? That's not true. But then I realized, yeah, it's true. That's when I stopped wearing caps. Okay, which door? Left or right? Backwards like a cool dude? Nah. Snapbacks? What are snapbacks? Oh. Is that just a different word for it? Did you have a dragon fire shirt? I did not. Well, that's awkward. There was only one guy. I thought there would be more. There they are. think snapbacks look ugly as fuck. Yeah, but not on me. It was summon an army. That's what I was hoping for.
Are huge. What the hell are they?
I've heard some rumors. The mercs call them fat boys. Watch out for them. They're heavily armed.
I kind of figured that part out myself.
Free armor, let's go. Dead end. So you're telling us you had a penis and dressed as a man back then? Yeah, what's the other thigh, the other thing? Because there's tomboy, but what's the guy version of it? Is it femboy? Yeah, mutants. Ah, I see. I used to wear a fedora in school. I like tomboy girls because they tend to be more rational than girly princess girls. Tomboy in the factory, but I don't know, should I talk to her? Of course, Kasha, what could go wrong? Talk to her like one of the boys. Yeah, just do the casual guy talk. Go to her and be like, yo, how's your penis? You know? Just like how guys talk. Do you suck dick? And just ask if she's a JoJo fan. You like JoJo? Well, won't you look at that? The kitchen.
her something?
What the hell?
You're mine.
Your ass is grass. Why are they camping in the kitchen, huh? Is the question. Didn't know what a WC meant for a long time. Really? Wait, what did you think it meant?
You eat bad! Suck on this!
It's all over for you, chump! Okay? I'm gonna tear you a new one!
Man, they are destroying the mutants, aren't they? Maybe I should just kill them. Ow. Talk about cars and sports or tomboy from your work. I'm sure Kasha will just do fine. Ask if she plays generals. Saber, what's your exam about, by the way, that you have in a couple of minutes? Jump behind me. I wanna save P90 ammo because we're running low on it. Okay, we're gonna do it now. This is it. This is the run, do you wanna know why? Wait, oh, I went the wrong direction.
Over there!
called it. Why is no one using P90, man?